God suffers because there are such multitudes to whom his sacred word cannot be given.
I'm almost done.
So that the Bible can be read throughout the European nation.